Hello, my name is Jade Wa'u Grigori. I'm the caretaker of a shamanic lineage, a lineage that I received from my grandfather, as he received it from his grandfather, and he from his grandfather, and through the grandfathers and the grandmothers back into antiquity. I want to share with you here a bit of shamanic drumming. Shamanic drumming produces altered states of consciousness. A shamanic drum is a drum of these approximate proportions of diameter to height, double-sided with the height of a stag, this drum being elk. The uniqueness of this style of drum is in the variety of tones that it produces, different than any other style of drum. And they're anchoring with our physiological responses. Firstly, the human mind very easily fixates upon things of a monotonous and repetitious nature, of which drumming certainly qualifies. When the mind fixates, it moves into a profound state of inner silence. The mental chitter-chatter ceases, the emotional overwhelm goes silent. We move into that quietude within. And when a shamanic drum is struck, on one side, the sound wave passes through, resonates the other side, and that sound wave comes back. As one is high-pitched and one is lower-pitched, the lower pitch moves a bit slower, so that where the two sound waves intersect in the middle of the drum, they're then half out of phase. Two sound waves, half out of phase, cancel each other out, leaving in the midst of the drum a sphere of pure silence. By driving that silence within the drum, we can drive the internal state of silence. This is facilitated by the high-pitched overtones that are produced in the higher pitch side of the drum. Those tones stimulate the brain into the alpha brainwave state, which is characterized as the daydream or hypnagogic state. The deeper drones shift the brain into the theta brainwave state, which is the deep dream state. And that tone opens our heart and allows our indwelling presence of being, our spirit, to rise forth in unmitigated expression. Where? Right into the open, receptive, daydream, hypnagogic state. And since our mind is in a state of fixation, it cannot help but pay attention to the direct expression and desire of our spirit. These physiological processes, in concert with each other, triggered by the tones and the beatings of the drum, produce the altered state that allows us, enables us to go upon a shamanic journey into the realms of the soul for the purpose of transformation and enlightenment.